What you're talking about is basically how does a city function as an active part of your daily life?
A use case might be a frictionless way for citizens to leverage mass transit wherever they are to wherever they're going.
I think technology is evolving to the point where you can detect individuals in a given space, make sure they're social distancing and plan your spaces appropriately.
Can you give us a quick overview of how cities have pivoted their priority to smart cities?
Connecting everything across the city, all the people in an inclusive way, so then everyone can transform their life and how they engage with each other and with their municipality.
If I told a business you could not access 20 or 30% of your user base, they would move heaven and earth to get to that user base. It's the same thing for the city. It's the difference between being a resident and being a citizen.
We have to handle the data at the edge more in a real-time fashion.
How much more can buildings and properties interface more intimately with city services?
Supply chain strategy is really a smart city strategy. You've got to have one in hand with the other.